trail that goes that way. Yeah, that's a trail that goes that way. Yeah. I wonder how far, like, where it leads. But yeah, there's one that goes that way. It might go over, or maybe it cuts back down to the cabins or something. But. Going up, I was like, I'm not trying to kick no rocks, and I rolled out, hit that kid there. I was like, you'll never see me again. I'm like, yeah, I'll meet you at the car, bro. Give you that call. I mean, meet you at the car. I got everything. I'll take you backpacking. You gotta drive though.
I'm down.
Man, I got.
Now I have daddy dropped off.
Yeah.
Well, I'm scared of like, you feel like.
Yeah. Yeah. That's why I get dropped out, dude. But yeah, if you have a transportation, I'll take you up to Cucamonga. MRE, bro. Some weird bread and shit. My brother gave me a bunch of MREs. Nasty, bro. Okay. They're made to clog you up. We out like in the field. You can't be pooping all the time.
Yeah.
So the stuff that you're eating, you're like, this shit's like plaster, bro. He's like, bro, we go days without taking shits.
Shit's getting long enough.
Yeah.
So you don't feel weird, like you feel sick or anything?
No. It's weird.
Wow.
Yeah, it's very weird. They formulate that shit just right. The bread's like, you just throw that motherfucking bread. It's heavy, dude. Yeah, it's heavy. Very, like, for the amount of food, it's very dense in calories.
Food, because like it needs to fill you up.
Yeah, you don't feel full, but the amount of like nutrients is pretty dense. Trail that goes up to Baldy. It's you know where that restaurant's at? The bottom or
yeah.
Midway. You stop there, there's a church right across the street.
I was like some
fool. I was like some fool jumped off through his shit. But across the street from it there's a trail that goes all the way up to Baldy.
It's like a restaurant
that's
bar,
no? Yeah. Down, right across the street, there's a trail that goes 6 miles, 6,000 feet. Way more than anything that you've done or I've done. And, yeah, it's a cool fucking trail. There's no people. There's all those bighorn sheep.
Oh,
yeah, it's really like, you're out there.
Yeah, you're really out in the
yeah, world. You're not around anybody. There's just herds of bighorn sheep everywhere, all kinds of stuff. It's real cool, but it's really steep. That's the one I did in the snow.
Oh, that one?
Yeah.
Oh, see, I thought I was like, that shit looks nice. Yeah, I was like, that shit looked like a fucking bitch.
Yeah, in the snow, I was like, I was fucked, dude. I had a throbbing headache. I was doing it in these shoes. I was sweating, just dripping sweat. Cause I had like snow pants. And then, yeah, I was just dripping, so I stripped everything off, and I was hiking in this through the snow, and the snow was up to here. By the time I got to the top, my hands were like black and shit. Like from how cold, I had to dig a, dig a big trench to put my tent. And I couldn't use my hands with those big gloves, like the snowboarding ones. So I had to pull them off just to dig a hole, and my hands were all purple and black and shit. But yeah, I kicked my ass. I had the worst fucking headache. The altitude and it was fucking throbbing. I didn't, my dumbass didn't bring no medication. Yeah.
Would they recommend like doing like little kits? Just doing a standard like Tylenol